Hello, hello, 你好，你好. Here's how to download a video from a WeChat article onto your phone in 2024. Now, the first thing I did is I went in here to search for a video just so I can find a sample one. I'm going to click on one of these. This takes me to the article. This is an article published by an official account that is different than the short videos in the channel section, okay? Now, I need to get the URL for this. So I'll click the three dots on the top right. And then I'll click copy link. Then once I have that, I need to go to this website here. So this is 15um.com/tools/weixin_v.php. I'll leave that URL in the description. Then I go in here and paste it. And then I click the little search icon. But I had to wait a couple seconds for this list to show up below. And here it has given me a lot of options because this article has a lot of videos in it. For each of these options, there is also four options on it. The left one, Chaoqing, is HD. And the second one, Liuchang, is just standard definition. And then it says HD and standard definition again. I don't know why. So I'm going to click just the first button on the left for the first video. And it's downloading onto my phone. Looks like it's going to take a little while here. The download speeds are pretty slow for me here in Canada, but it is finally done. Let's just click on it to make sure it worked. Here I have the video on my phone. Looks like it all worked okay. So there you have it. That's how you download videos from WeChat articles onto a phone. I hope this is helpful for you. My name is Tate. My hobby is connecting China and the West, and my business is helping businesses sell stuff in China. See you later.